Hello, my dear friend. Today, we are going to pray for anti-anxiety, for no anxiety to come into your mind, your life, or your body. Let us pray. Dear God, I pray that I am under your umbrella of peace, and that I feel peace, that I feel it in the inmost part of me, in my mind and in my body. I pray that I am a manifestation of peace. God, I ask for your help to push out any anxiety that I feel inside of me about anything in my life. God, I ask for your touch upon my soul, your touch upon my mind, your touch upon my body. Take out, wipe out all anxiety. Heal me of having anxiety tendencies. I pray that I can walk in peace every day. I pray that without anxiety, I can feel a new sense of joy, a new sense of happiness inside of myself, a new sense of accepting the gift that you give me of life. I pray that I can live my life with you, God, and know that my problems are not mine alone, that you are between me and my problems, and I turn to you instead of turning to my anxiety and fears and nervousness. I pray that you will heal me of this. I pray at the depth of my being that I'm strengthened spiritually, that I know without a doubt every moment of the day and the night that you are with me, helping me, and resolving all my difficulties. I pray in Jesus Christ's name that my anxieties can now and forever flee from me, that they are repelled from my spiritual shield around me, that I live inside of this spiritual shield in great happiness and calm. I pray that the power of God, the power of God that is almighty against any anxiety that I feel or that I recall or that I bring up inside of the recesses of my mind. Cleanse me, God. Cleanse me at depth. Sweep away any darkness inside of me so that I can again feel the joy of living as a child. In Jesus Christ's name, I so pray. Amen.